Hi, my name is Matthew Gines. I'm the director of the Design Fabrication Labs at the University of Colorado at Denver College of Architecture and Planning. The Design Fabrication Labs in the College of Architecture and Planning here at the University of Colorado Denver are integral to our students' ability to complete their projects. And we want to make sure that they have the most advanced, the newest, the greatest, the best technology in order to do a lot of those projects. So our planning, landscape architecture, and architecture students use our tools, such as our Laguna CNC router, to cut out 2D profiles, to assemble parts and pieces, to build and prototype. They use it to CNC mill their topography models for their studio projects, among other things. We have the Laguna Smart Shop 3+2, 5 foot by 10 foot bed with an 8 tool changer. And it's a nice complement to the rest of our shop. We have a full wood shop, we have metal capabilities, as well as 3D printers and laser cutters. So all of that combined and put together allows the students to really create robust models and explore ideas. And so I found that I really enjoy working with these machines, and I get to come in every day and play with 3D printers and help students realize their projects via laser cutters or now our 5-axis CNC machine. And so just watching the students grow and evolve is a really rewarding experience, and teaching them and showing them and demonstrating the values of translating a design from concept to digital modeling and then to the physical output is a really rewarding experience. You see this change in the student and this realization and understanding of what they're doing and the implications of what they thought was going to happen and then what ultimately did happen. Fabrication in architecture, design, landscape architecture, and those fields has really begun to evolve. It's sort of worked its way out for a little while and it's come back tenfold. And now with the integration of technology, CNC machines, robotics, things like that, we're seeing a dramatic evolution of the design. So as our students come through this program and use these machines, they'll start to evolve the paradigm shift of practice. And in turn, there'll start to be more demand. And so we'll start to increase machinery. We'll increase number of CNC machines, and we'll get into robotics. And the future of the design world is really headed to this mass customization of parts and pieces, but done very affordably. You know, it does things that we're not even really ready to get into. So we're milling in 3-axis, and that's great, and this machine will grow with us, or we'll grow into this machine, rather. So as we move out of 3-axis, we start to get into the 4th and the 5th axis of the machine. We'll really be able to push this machine, or push ourselves, to see what this machine can do for a number of years. And so I would recommend the Laguna Smart Shop 3+2 machine to anyone that's looking for something like that. The students have really embraced this machine, and they're not only generating designs to see what it does and to test those limitations and test their ideas, but they're actually starting to learn the toolpath themselves already and exploring that idea, and they're grasping a real understanding of the toolpathing process and what the toolpath looks like to what the result is going to be. And so they're really pushing already themselves to be better designers, and they are already testing the limits of this machine or challenging what we can do. And so it's really nice to see them taking this on with such a good attitude and with such a desire to learn.